The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Thank you.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
Okay, settle up. Покойник, ребята.
So, where are you going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it in.
Was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over in Europe. But those bunkers were the first to be hit.
Hi, Tim. I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
Nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all.
You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Siberia was silent. But the others did transmit, including a strategic nuclear sub.
The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
Should we hit him? No one could believe the space not there anymore. Naval captains were like kids in the air. The crewmen were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors. Some of the sub-killers decided to get their revenge and into their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. The subs continued to come back on Earth for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all. I still shiver when I remember what this is.
Hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here, just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Ullman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.